next guest says she can help you lose fat and inches. And she knows this because in addition to helping many others achieve this health goal, she herself is proof that it works. Dr. Kathleen Nash is back with us today, and you've been on her show many times before.
I have.
Talking about the metabolic factors, because it works.
Yes.
And you yourself, you lost 80 pounds 10 years ago.
10 years ago.
You kept it off, which is a huge accomplishment. How are you, how? Can you give us
right?
a little bit?
How are you doing that? And it's because for a large percentage of the population, simply eating less and moving more will not work, or at least it won't work permanently. People will lose a little bit of weight, then they'll plateau, they'll get hungry, they'll get cravings, exercise won't work anymore, and then they gain the weight back. That usually means from the body that something else besides calories and activity is driving the weight loss, and that's, or the weight gain, and that's the metabolic factors.
Okay, and for those of our guests who are new and haven't heard you, can you just give us a little bit about what metabolic factors?
Sure, yeah. So the metabolic factors are things like the being overfed but undernourished, you're getting enough calories but you're not getting enough nutrition.
Okay.
It can also be a toxicity problem where the liver's filling up with fat and toxins so it can't process body fat.
Okay.
It could be the set point in the lower part of your brain thinks that you're supposed to sit at a higher weight, so it controls and regulates it there.
Okay.
Another one is acidity or inflammation that's driving the body to accumulate weight to soothe and correct the inflammation. And then my favorite one is the hormones, up to 8 different hormones that signal to the body chemically whether or not it should be storing fat or burning fat.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah. And let's talk about some of your clients and their results. First up, we have a before and after of Dominic, I believe.
Dominic, yes. So Dominic was only 25 years old when he came into my office, already a type 2 diabetic.
Ooh.
He had been fighting diabetes for 5 years. He was pre-diabetic, then turned diabetic. He didn't want to regulate it or manage it. He wanted to reverse it.
Okay.
His diabetes was what was driving his weight problem. Once we went after the diabetes specifically, not only did he reverse his diabetes in 3.5 months, but he lost 100 pounds because it was the diabetes that was driving the weight problem, not the other way around.
That's huge, reversing diabetes. And we have Sabrina. Let's talk about Sabrina.
Sabrina. Now, Sabrina's an example of a flight attendant who lost 20 pounds and 2 dress sizes in 30 days.
Whoa.
This is a woman that travels for a living, right? So she was able to take our program and do it while traveling extensively several days a week.
Very cool. And our last one we have
is
Laura.
Yeah. So Laura is a 58-year-old woman who lost 134 pounds.
Whoa.
She was somebody that thought it was due to menopause. It was a hormonal problem, but not the menopause hormones. Once we corrected the right hormones that was driving her weight problem, she was able to get 134 pounds down, exercised very little. She's managing it, eating between 2,000 and 3,000 calories a day.
That's incredible. There's proof, you guys. And I understand you have a special deal for Las Vegas now.
I do. I only have about 10 spots available where I can actually help somebody. So the best way to secure your spot is to go to go.drnash.com/eval.
Okay.
We have the spot sitting there. You can certainly also call us, but we'll give you the evaluation instead of at $97, we're going to do it for less than $10.
Oh my
gosh. There's a whole slew of bonus materials that comes with that evaluation so that you get the right information to find out what's wrong.
Very good. Thank you, Dr. Nash.
You bet.
As always, great information. JC, over to you.